Yeah, hello. Welcome to a new video. 2 days ago, I also was sitting here drinking a coffee and I was thinking, oh, can I make a sausage on my own? I make a research and I find a recipe. Yeah, what is maybe easy to do. I will try now. Want to watch? Okay, then let's do.
Yeah, for our sausage, we need, of course, a chicken, carrot, beetroot, onion, gelatin, nutmeg, bay leaves, paprika powder, salt, pepper, and water for boiling and salt.
Yeah, let's start. I have here the water is boiling, a little bit salt. Bay leaves, carrots, onion inside, and then the chicken inside. Should be about 2 kilos. I will cook about for 2 to 3 hours in the low heat. I will squeeze this one because I need only the juice. Yeah, I have here the chicken and I will remove the bones. Yeah, and then I will show you what is next. Remember now, we have here the chicken meat, boneless, the carrots, what we also cook in the soup, and onions, salt. Pepper, coriander seed, makis, nutmeg, paprika powder, and here the beetroot juice. See, the soup, and we have here the gelatin, and slowly we will put inside, slowly. Yeah, you know what we have here inside? We put the soup there. And then we will mix it. Yeah, now it's mixed, looks like here. Over here a plastic bottle cut. And then I put here inside. Schon fast voll. Klack, klack, to remove the air. And then we will put this one in the ref for a few hours.
Ah, done. 10 hours in the ref. I will try. I'm excited.
Yeah, now I'm excited to try it. Yeah.
I will remove first, of course, the plastic from the bottle.
Oh, looks good.
I will try first this one.
Wow, super good.
But of course it's okay. Looks good. Really, really lekker. And it was really easy.
Einfach machen.